Before Drew Scott and Linda Phan wed in 2018, the pair renovated their very first home together, and their vintage fixer-upper was full of exciting possibilities, much like the couple themselves. From an embarrassing meet-cute to a Dr. Seuss-inspired proposal, here's the truth behind their enchanting romance. Phan and Scott had a meet-cute fit for a Nora Ephron flick. The HGTV star and his future bride met in 2010 at Toronto Fashion Week when Scott was searching for a sip of water and Phan was hanging out eating a slice of pizza. Scott described the moment he knew she was the one, saying,
"I saw her across the room, this beautiful woman. I saw her smile. She's holding a giant piece of pizza. I walked up with my best pickup line and said, 'Where do I get a water?'"
Okay, maybe it wasn't the most magical moment, but he obviously won her heart. Unless you happen to be Jim and Pam, dating your coworker can be a risky move. But Scott and Phan clearly aren't afraid to break a rule or two. Soon after meeting Scott and his twin brother Jonathan in 2010, Phan became the creative director of the brothers' company, Scott Brothers Entertainment. And proving that working together is, well, working, Phan once posted, "Lucky I get to celebrate our birthdays and every day together." Phan is also in charge of the Producers Ball, a VIP gala held every year during the Toronto International Film Festival. After falling head over heels in love, Scott and Phan moved in together in 2012. However, they weren't alone in their humble abode. Instead, they had a roommate, Scott's brother, Jonathan. Jonathan, who found himself single after a divorce, continued living with his twin brother in their Las Vegas bachelor pad even after Phan moved in. And while it certainly doesn't sound like the ideal situation, Phan told People she was okay with it, saying, "People were always like, 'Isn't that weird?' But there's an ease to it. You wake up and you go to work. It's nice and really convenient to be able to have meetings with the people you live with." In 2016, after 6 years together, Scott and Phan announced their engagement. And it turns out the Property Brothers star certainly knows how to plan a memorable proposal.
"I concocted quite the elaborate proposal."
"You pulled off the biggest surprise of my life."
When the big night finally arrived, People reported Scott arranged for the pair to have dinner at Toronto's Piano Piano, where he had the staff surprise Phan with a Dr. Seuss-inspired cake reading, "Oh, the Places We'll Go." He proposed to his future bride as the restaurant played a cover of Train's Marry Me, recorded by Scott himself. Of course, she said yes. A year and a half later, the couple were married in May 2018, with Italy as their romantic backdrop.
Hashtag Linda and Drew say I do.
Scott, along with his twin brother Jonathan, older brother JD, and father Jim, paid homage to his own heritage by wearing a traditional Scottish kilt. And Linda gathered 10 of her best bridesmaids as she exchanged her vows.
"Just here, Linda.
Yeah.
Drew has something special for you."
"Oh, what is that?"
"Am I about to accept a mission?"
But while they may have kept with family tradition, the two broke the tradition of a typical gift registry. In an exclusive for The Knot, Phan dished, "Drew and I share a mutual passion for finding and creating ways to give back. Last August, we embarked on a trip to Kenya with Me to We and started collaborating with the team to figure out which area of the organization we wanted to direct our efforts. With our wedding, we're raising money to provide water to 50,000 people."
"We've asked everybody to, and including our fans out there, to donate. We're trying to bring clean water to 50,000 people."
A sweet and generous callback to their first meeting over drinking water. Sorry, Jonathan, but Drew and Linda have moved on to greener pastures and a bigger home in Los Angeles, California.
As an independent third party, I have advice for the newlyweds moving into their dream home. Give her more closet space.
No strangers to reality TV, the couple documented the renovation of their brand spankin' new digs in a five-part series on HGTV called Property Brothers at Home, Drew's Honeymoon House. And boy, do those two know how to create a dream house. The short series follows Phan and Scott as they redesign the entire house from the ground up, turning an overgrown backyard into a relaxing oasis, and creating an Art Deco-inspired master bedroom reflective of their stylish, creative personalities. Jonathan helped to lead the charge during the master bedroom renovation, saying, "This part of the renovation is special to me because it's my chance to put them first." Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more list videos about your favorite stuff are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.